welcome of a special mention, receiving the award delegate of China, followed by the delegate of Peru. Congratulations, delegate of Peru. Receiving the award, delegate of Equatorial Guinea, followed by the delegate of Qatar and Kazakhstan. These are the awards for the best delegates. Next we have the delegate of USA and Mexico. Receiving the award, the delegates of Qatar. Followed by the delegates of Kazakhstan. Congratulations to delegates. Delegates of Mexico. Receiving the best delegate award, delegate of Germany and delegate of Russia. Receiving the award, delegate of Mexico. Congratulations, delegate of Mexico. Followed by the delegate of Germany. Receiving the award, delegate of Germany. Please put your hands together for the delegate of Germany. Followed by the delegate of Russia. Congratulations, delegate of Russia. This is the most fabulous moment to announce the outstanding delegates. First we have the delegate of New Zealand. Receiving the award, delegate of New Zealand. Next we have Dominican Republic. Gopal Patil to give away the trophy and the certificate of excellence and Gandhi souvenir for his school. I request our principal ma'am to kindly accept it. Please put your hands together for our principal, Mr. Gopal Patil.
The next award goes to a special teacher.
Now it is a special moment to honor the chair and the trainer. Please put your hands together for Mr. Gopal Patik and Mr. Sandeep Kumar. We are Indian with you, sir. Please put your hands together for Mr. Gopal Patik. Receiving the award, Mr. Sandeep Kumar. Thank you, sir. We were guiding all the delegates to complex skills of diplomacy and multilateral negotiation. I request our principal ma'am to give away the mementos to our renowned guests. Thank you, ma'am. It has already happened. Thank you, ma'am. Now, the last but not the least, it's the time to honor all the supporting teachers. I request the principal, ma'am, and the chair to give away the certificates. First, we have Ms. Rubina Bora. Please put your hands together for Ms. Rubina Bora. Followed by Ms. Sachi Sachi. Delegates, please put your hands together for your mentors. I think I'm sure they deserve this. Receiving the award is Shadi Sadiq. Followed by Ms. Heaven Paul.
We are together for a wonderful announcer, Ms. Heaven Paul. Next, we have Ms. Shanti Krishnan.
Representing a country is something, even when you don't belong to that country, and debating about various resolutions, talking about their projects, is something great. It shows your interest, it shows your skill, it shows your ability to research and present yourself as the best. I'm sorry I could not witness all your programs, all your events, but whatever little I could witness and see, it was really great, I felt. I too learned a lot from you. What I learned was the confidence with which you people spoke. Probably even I don't have that confidence. So I think a round of applause to all the delegates. And I wish success to each one of you. A sincere thanks to Mr. Gopal and Mr. Sandeep Kumar for being with us. We thoroughly enjoyed and we learned a lot, sir, from you. It was a real, I say, a learning experience. And my students who have shared with me that they have really benefited from your guidance. We wish to put up another chapter of the month again in June before we break for our summer vacation. So wish to see you once again in Addis Ababa. Parents, I really extend my gratitude and thanks for supporting us. I understand children of grades 9, 10, 11 who are with us, who are the delegates, they have missed their academics. We had some assignments, class studies going on, teachers teaching, clearing doubts, and these delegates struggling here. I know you would feel that it's of no cause. But yes, parents, I want to tell you, this is what is real learning. I always say there's no specific profession in this century. It's not that you have to be an engineer, you have to be a doctor, you have to be a lawyer. You have to create your own profession. And let me introduce you. Today the trainers who were there, they both were teachers and they turned into the one trainers. And they were also the science teachers. So it's not that you stick to a profession. It's 21st century. For survival, what is required is your skills. And you need to acquire as many skills as possible to survive in this challenging world. You need to make your own passion your profession. So to make that passion, you first have to develop your skills. I'm really thankful to all of you that you have cooperated, you have allowed your children to participate, because the days ahead are quite different from the time when we grew and we grew up and chose our profession. So let these children leave there and let them explore the world. Let them see what they want. Let them have their own passion, because if they have their own passion, they'll be very successful professionals. And thank you. Have a lovely holiday. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you.
Receiving the certificate, Mr. Sandeep Kumar.